Hello friends, today in this video we will write and learn 10 lines essay on Janmashtami. So let's start. First line. Janmashtami is a famous festival of Hindus. Second line. It is also called Gokulashtami. Third line. It is celebrated in the month of August. Fourth line. It is celebrated on the birthday of Lord Krishna. Fifth line. Lord Krishna was born to save the world from evils. Sixth line. Lord Krishna killed the evil king Kansa of Mathura. Seventh line. Temples are decorated with flowers on the day of Janmashtami. Eighth line. Devotees worship Lord Krishna. Ninth line. Lord Krishna is the eighth avatar of Lord Vishnu. Tenth line. The festival of Janmashtami is very sacred and inspiring. So dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.